One of the most hotly contested races in the primary election, U.S. Senator Brian Schatz versus U.S. Representative Colleen Hanabusa.
They're vying to fill the final 2 years of late Senator Daniel Inouye's term. The two candidates squared off in a debate held tonight right here in our KHON2 studio and moderated by our Gina Mangieri. Marissa Yamane joins us with a recap. Marissa?
Justin and Kathy, voters got to hear where Schatz and Hanabusa stand on big issues like deficits, Social Security, Medicare, rail funding, and helping the middle class. And afterwards, we asked a nonpartisan political analyst for his take on who won.
We're all for protecting the middle class, but what specifically do you have in mind to help Hawaii's families? And can you quantify the impact your proposal would have on a family of four?
I think we really need to focus more on college affordability. The president was able to sign legislation that reduced the student loan interest rate for future borrowers from about 6.8% to 3.8%, but we need to do more.
What we need to do for the middle class families is really they have to feel that there's a sense of confidence in what we're doing. I think the way we can do that is by ensuring them better and good jobs.
Viewers also had a chance to submit questions.
Rob in Kailua, and he says Hawaii has a long tradition of re-electing incumbents in Congress. What is the sense of the significance of the election, and he directs this question toward you, Representative, in terms of your age and your ability to establish seniority in the Senate?
Seniority is really something that is determined by you, the voter, as well. No one has a right to think that they're invested in a particular seat. You are the ones who make the decision for us as to whether we will continue to serve you.
Well, I don't think age has any place in this discussion or this election. What I'm focusing on is who's more effective in getting things done for the state of Hawaii.
The conversation got a little heated when they asked each other questions.
You know, age has become an issue in this campaign. So can you tell me, Brian, how old is too old to be a U.S. senator? Since you said earlier you don't believe age should be an issue, how old is too old?
Age is not an issue for me. You have brought it up a couple of times, but I certainly haven't brought it up.
Well, Brian, I don't think that's true. Your own little memo that you sent around says in it, at 40 years old, Schatz has the promise of serving many years in the United States Senate and accumulating all important seniority for the constituents of Hawaii. That's one of the issues that you raise in your own, propaganda that you send out.
We asked political analyst and HPU Communication Department Chair John Hart to sit in on the debate.
John, after watching the debate in its entirety, who do you think won and why?
Well, many sections of the debate, the candidates are tied. Opening sections, closing sections, sections where they're answering journalists. They agree on many things. Often it's in the manini on how to do it. Where I see a difference in this debate is when the candidates are questioning each other. And there what happens is Representative Hanabusa has in debate what we call second line extensions. In other words, she not only has an original position, but she has an answer to the answer. Whereas in many cases, Senator Schatz's arguments kind of start repeating after the first extension. So if I was voting on this as the debate coach, it's not a knockout, but on points, Colleen Hanabusa wins this debate.
In case you missed tonight's debate and you'd like to see it in its entirety, you can do that on our website, khon2.com. Marissa Yamane, KHON2 News.